Despite producing a brilliant display at Estadio Nuevo Los Carmines, Huesca eventually failed to beat Granada on match day 13, with the Andalusians scoring two late goals to save 1 point. The newcomers have yet to record a win in the new La Liga campaign, but, no doubt, their performances are much better than the results. Shinji Okazaki, who scored as a substitute in the 3-3 draw with Granada, is pushing for a start for the hosts. Alaves, on the other hand, have been impressive in Primera División of late. After shocking Real Madrid on the road, Pablo Machin's men did well to hold Real Sociedad to a goalless draw with 10 men on the field. Even though important midfielder Rodrigo Battaglia misses Saturday's clash through suspension, we predict that the visitors are going to pick up 1 point from the match. This match will be played on 12/12/2020 at 20:30. Prediction 1-1.